In this video, I show you how to clean Gmail inbox. It's quick and easy. Let's begin. Open up your Gmail app and tap these three horizontal lines. Now go to primary and tap on the first email and hold for a moment. Next tap, select all, and it has selected first 50 emails. To select all emails from the primary inbox, scroll to the end. Now tap select all again, and it has selected all emails from the primary inbox. Next tap on the bin icon and tap OK. Your emails from the primary inbox has been deleted. Next tap the horizontal lines again, and this time go to promotion inbox and do the same. Go to update inbox and do the same. Now go to spam folder and tap empty spam now. Tap empty. And all emails from the inbox deleted, but not permanently. They are now in the trash folder. Tap the horizontal lines once again and go to trash folder and tap empty trash now. Tap empty, and it will take some time, and your inbox will be permanently cleaned. That's it. This is how you can clean Gmail inbox in phone. I hope the video helped you. Please like the video. It helps me out. Thank you.